Welcome to Junker Town.
All right, let's watch another comp game.
Prepare to attack.
Here's me doing a comp game.
Select your hero.
If I'm Tekken, I usually like Reinhardt or Hammond. Here I'm gonna play Hammond. In Lucio Ball skin. I'm not gonna try to talk all throughout this.
Empty your mind. Focus on the
map. This is a normal comp game. Bronze, I think. Pretty sure it's bronze.
Bring it.
I love Wrecking Ball because he's so mobile. So fast. I messed up there. I tried to grapple on that bridge. I thought I was gonna die right here. I guess all I can really say is how I play Reinhardt. I'm just trying to beat so many places all at once, basically. And that's just from the guy die right here. Oh wait. Yeah, about that. He's like a little mini turret, but his damage isn't that good. And that's his primary weapon, I believe. It's just a turret, but it's still, it does damage. And combination with that and his dash with when he goes fast enough. That and his pile driver or his body slam. I think it's called pile driver. But just a combination of all that. Using his speed. Also, he uses damage. And he reloads when he's in his roll state. If he's in his roll state for more than 2.5 seconds, he gets. The reloads automatically. So, if I reload right there. I don't think he has to be speeding to do it. Yeah, I'm just a normal stick that'll turn on the reload. So this is just the first comp round. I'm trying to coordinate with that Junkrat without actually talking. So he said he's all with Eddie. So I'm just down there trying to cause distraction. Knocking them out of the way with freaking dash. That fucking trap. I think someone on the team switched him. Or Junkrat was at the time. Or someone on the team switched him with that. That can be a bad counter for him. Because that trap can just be destroyed. there. Our fucking, our Junkrat got put a soldier in that piece. And the, Orisa. So. And that's just the biggest thing with Jeff, Wrecking Ball. Being a big distraction, and you're not even really killing anybody. You might get some kills from, like, running over somebody, because it does a lot of damage. And just how much you can do it and coordinate. It's, ridiculous. And he can just act like a little turret. He's like a little mini Bastion, almost. It's more mobile and faster. But way weaker. Bastion's way stronger. It's much higher ammo capacity. And he can heal himself. One thing about Wrecking Ball, I think some people don't know, is that the more people that, when you use his shield, it's R1 on my controller, he gets a shield boost, like a shield armor buff. And the more people you're around, the higher the buff. If you're only around like one enemy, it's only gonna, a little bit's gonna come out. So Pile Driver, Body Slam into a team of enemies, and then do it, you're gonna get a big buff. So you have like 500, 400 armor boost. There I am being kind of toxic. Taunting them. Because I just think that I'm gonna get them right here. That one. But I was trying to do right there. I should have kept my eye on that jump run. End up dying here somehow. But if I would have kept my eye on that Junkrat, shot him, I would have got him. At least kept him from doing a bunch of damage. We're gonna shoot up here. We lose this first part. And a lot of it, I think it's just like, shit. Lost that point. I don't know if anyone even switched. I think the Reinhardt switched, yeah. The Reinhardt switched. So.
I'm going for the door, Misty.
So we somehow... Okay. Yeah, that, took back the match.
Group up.
And from this point on, I wish I should have stayed. Because one of my big strategies fighting Orisa is just keeping her far away from the point as possible. By a combination of shooting at her and knocking her away from her shield. But that's for like anybody that can push Orisa out of the way. Like Junkrat can like knock her out of there with his secondary weapon. They pretty much have their control. It takes Orisa like a year to get to the point, so as soon as I see her, I'm sure she's in there. If she throws down her shield, and that's it. The only place she can go is her shield. Which is, my ability just sucks. I wish she wasn't that slow. Because Orisa's fun, I just don't like how. Yes, everything working for her. As far as tank goes, like I can't play anything. I play sometimes once, not all the time. I'd rather do right. Next time. And that's a cop match. Thanks for watching.